I'm Caitlin, and this is Bible Science with Kate. Today, we're gonna crush a can. Now, I'm gonna tell you the supplies you will need.
Tongs.
A funnel. A cup. Ice cold bucket of water, just for safety, a lab coat, goggles, mitten gloves, a can. It doesn't have to say crush, but it's cool to say crush. Just for safety, with the stove part, have parent supervision. First, you're gonna take the cup, fill it up to about 100 milliliters. You're gonna take the empty can and the funnel, put the funnel on the empty can. This one doesn't really wanna stay, so I'm gonna hold it, and pour the water, it doesn't matter if it's cold or hot, in to the funnel. Then you're done with the funnel. Okay, so if you're trying to do this, if you're watching while you're trying to do this, pause it and go get your parents, because this part requires the stove and you need your parents. Mom? I'm 8 years old, so even I need my mom. She's the best.
Okay, can you tell me what we're doing?
So, my mom is going to use the, these, and she's gonna put some gloves on herself. She's gonna put it on, she's gonna turn the stove on, and we're gonna wait until we see flames, until we see steam up, and then we are going to do the next. When the can was on the stove, the molecules in the water were spreading apart and putting pressure on the can, and just like they were pushing out of the can. I didn't squeeze that. See? I didn't squeeze that. Ta-da! Crushed a can, and I didn't even squeeze it with these. And watch this. It's definitely crushed, because I can't just blow it back up. So the second part of the science is why it crushed. The reason it crushed is because when I flipped it over, the molecules that were apart got closer together because they were, it's kind of like they were really cold and they were trying to get warm, so they all wrapped up together and it crushed the can. So the pressure on the inside of the can went down, and that pressure on the outside crushed the can. Crushed the can. We have pressure too, and it's kind of like the can is us, and the pressure that crushed the can is like sin. It crushes us to sin, but God, God blows us back up, not to be crushed. Now I'd like to share a Bible verse with you. 2 Corinthians 4:8. We are hard pressed on every side, but not crushed perplexed, but not in despair. Please subscribe to my channel and like it. No matter what the pressure, you will always be the answer. I'm still on rollerblades. Every Thursday! I crushed again.